Bonjour, this is Emma Hanley with your K9 News. Here at Southeast, we are very diverse when it comes to languages. Let's check it out.
Marhaba, ana ismi Suraya.
Hola, me llamo Ashley.
Shalom, ani Sara, ani Tamida. Maslamcha.
Yo me llamo Daniel Alfonso Tapia.
Ich heiße Frau Davis und ich bin die deutsche Lehrerin von Southeast Raleigh Magnet High School.
Whether you speak German, Spanish, Hebrew, or English, we can all agree that Southeast has a very eclectic group of students who come from all over the world.
I speak Arabic, English, and currently learning French. My family is from Syria.
German is not a difficult language to learn at all. When people ask me, hey, say something in German, you know, I don't know what to say, so I've come up with two phrases. So first one is Spiegel, Spiegel, an der Wand, wer ist die schönste im ganzen Land? That means mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the first one? And then, Quack, Königstochter, mach mir auf. And that means ribbit, princess, let me in. They're both from Grimm's Fairy Tales.
Parents speak Spanish, they're from the Dominican Republic. So I usually speak Spanish with them at home and whenever we go to their country. It differs a lot from English because, you know, in English there's a lot of rules when it comes to writing it down in grammar, like I before E. But in Spanish, all of the words are really spelled how they're pronounced.
It's like the alphabet is different and then it reads the opposite direction from English. You write right to left instead of left to right.
There you have it, Southeast. This is Emma Hanley signing out with your K9 News. Adios!